Here I am sitting in a bus that I drive. And I'd like very much to have someday that ability to tell you that don't ride this bus. Because you see, the bus is an ADA compliant bus. It picks people up in their wheelchairs. It picks people on their way up to hospital and doctor's appointments. And the reason for this is the body's maladies. Different things happen. Well, my name is Mike Hyde, and I'm with The Perfect Shot. I'd like to bring out something that the body has that you never use. It was brought out to me by a basketball coach who is very well tied up here in the Las Vegas market. I'm sitting in the shadows for one reason. It's to make a point. Do you realize that if you're a right-handed or a left-handed shooter, and that's all you do, you have limited yourself. You become somewhat easy to make a target for. And if you're a ball handler, only going off of one side and only having the ability to go one way, closets you. Somebody shuts the door. I want to bring that to your attention. The perfect shot teaches both hands how to shoot, and it should be equally as well. How do I know this? Well, it's designed with a no left, no right idea. You put it on your elbows, and I can shoot a right-handed shot, follow a left-handed shot, followed by a right-handed shot, followed by a left-handed shot, and so on. And this makes it extremely important for you, the shooter, to realize. This coach brought my attention that most people only use one hand. To become ambidextrous is something that is phenomenal. The ability to shoot very close to the bucket, and very few people can do this with either hand. Some of the greatest people in the world, when they manage to shoot the basketball, do it in such a way to put their power, the best hand power, which is usually their right hand or their left hand, their main hand, and that's how they do things. You want to get stopped real quick? Do something that you are going to do each and every day against a phenomenal defender. You'll find that you're going to be stopped eventually. And that doesn't mean anything about you. It means the fact that you've gone half the way. To be full, do it both ways. So ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, all those people joining the circuits, it does not matter. The game of basketball is there for your taking, your practice, and I would do it very quickly with the perfect shot, utilizing both hands.